today's journey is to Alakazam Salt Flats, which is located around 170 kilometers northwest of Riyadh in the region of Shakara. It's a very interesting place to witness the production of raw salt. Can you see white particles in the sand? Like an ice, but it's not ice, it's salt. Alakazam is an ancient city that has developed a long-standing reputation since the pre-Islamic eras, especially for the production of salt and wheat. Here people can learn about natural salt extraction and its processing. So this is the one of the popular tourist destination in Kingdom. Milhail Qasab or Alakazam salt has been famous from ancient times and is still sold in plastic packets in the stores of the Kingdom. The salt water is stored in the It will take so many months to become salt. It depends upon climate. Commonly, salt flakes has been seen near the sea. But this vast area of land is bordered at its west by the sand dunes of Ad-Dahna Desert.
Just looking like snow. It was really fun to play with the salt. This is Isha.
This is my friend Filza.
Thank you.
the water after the salt has been extracted from the salt fields. Hope you enjoyed my video. Wait for part 3. We will see in the part 3.